That's good. I got a secret weapon. This stuff. An Australian friend of mine. Put it on the bottom of your wing. Still like this a bit.
Kino 6543 says, can we claim USJP?
Remember the burley, you can look it up on there's all, like all these different styles of making burley on YouTube. Look up Australian burley.
You can check it out.
E-U-R-L-E-Y. And my friend that fishes that I met on Twitch in Australia, that's what he uses. It just...
Well, I go bass fishing. Oh, I bet. I'm always tied to the tide to the small speed. They're not catching them in the mouth or anything.
When are you going fishing next?
What's tomorrow? Probably tomorrow.
Yeah, I can give you like a bunch of them.
No, that's okay. I'm gonna go home and study. I'm gonna go home right now.
Okay.
I appreciate it.
You can do it the night before in the hot garage. You're gonna ferment overnight.
Yeah. Like, I mean, that's my house.
Yeah.
I live by the stadium.
Oh, okay.
I live up in the canyon right by
don't get a lid. No. My friend, he said he forgot. His wife said, get it out of the smell. So he put it on the roof.
Oh, because then everything came and ate it, huh?
Well, no, we had a lid on it. We forgot about it. For like 3 days later, and the firmware outside, they got this loose.
Oh.
Pressure.
Oh, oh, just
and,
everywhere.
Yeah, and, oh. And he was laughing because his friend parked right next to the house, and he goes, he had shit all over his car. It was funny as hell. So I just used a tinfoil.
Oh, yeah.
But I don't leave it more than 2 days. But it works. Yeah, you saw. Burn. I haven't tried it at the lake yet, though.
You know, I've, sometimes I take, I crush up my dog food.
Yeah.
And I just warm the bird, just dry food, and all the fish come up, and then I snake a bigger fish, and then I put it on the live bait and catch a big fish.
Yeah. That salmon oil works.
You know, when I was up north, I used to get a lot of the Asian market. There's a lot of them up there.
Oh, yeah.
There. Be like pig blood.
Oh, pig blood.
And then freeze it with doing my stuff in my nets.
I'll take a piece of one.
Yeah, oh, there's my. Oh, man. Yeah, those Asian guys, they know what's up.
Yeah.